look at this design here that I have. It's on my arm. It's a temporary tattoo from henna. Just wanted to show it to y'all. I probably could have just snapped a photo of it, but I'm more of a film guy, so I'm all about the moving and symbolic interpretations. But anyway, yes, that's Cap Shield, or supposed to be. I'm pretty happy with the detail. I think it turned out okay. The girl who did it was very nice, did a heck of a job. I'm going to make this my custom this year. That's not henna ink, that's not like in Hollywood where it's black ink, but